growing up, hurdling or track and field wasn't really something I was interested in until about eighth grade. That's when I really got into it, started practicing. And, you know, once I got into it, I kind of just fell in love with it. My favorite part, definitely the competition. You know, I'm not really super competitive until I step on the track. You know, once I get on the track, it's like I'm a different person. You know, I live for the competition. I love it. So I think that's the part that really keeps driving me to keep doing it.
I played football and I was always fast. So everyone always thought I was a track guy. So in middle school, we didn't have it. So high school, I felt like I wanted to try it, see how good I was, where it could take me. And it ended up working out pretty well. The workouts are a lot of speed, power, quickness. We laugh, we have a lot of fun, we die in the process. And then at the end, we all go to tour, we all sit down and eat, talk about how bad it was, but we all made it. So it's all good.
There you go, Proctor.
Over my career here, I had a few different coaches. So I think even with that, I got to see like different coaches, training strategies and everything like that. Once Coach T got here, you know, things just kind of took off on a different level. You know, I think she's an excellent coach. And I think she has the best interest in our, not only like track and field, but our personal lives as well. Like she just wants to make sure everybody is succeeding on every level and in everything they do. Probably the biggest goal I have is, you know, I want to be an All-American. So that's getting to the NCAA national meet and placing in the top eight.
I'm just trying to go all conference, honestly, in every event. Obviously win, you know, and I mean, I really want to drop time down. So I feel like that's, if I do that, if I drop a lot, maybe like a couple tenths off, I think that'll put me in the best position.
You know, me being a senior, I want to be more of a leader for the team, you know, step up, help the underclassmen, help the freshmen, help everybody, you know, just elevate everybody's game to a different level so, you know, we can succeed as a team as well.